hot enough for you?
I could use another 50 degrees.
Anything else?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Well, welcome to the neighborhood.
Sweetheart, bring me my regular, give him another whatever it was he was having on me, okay? All right?
There you go, darling.
Thank you, baby. Whoa, look at that shit.
I hate it! That's what it means!
Hey, sorry, sweetheart. We're just having a heart-to-heart here. Right, Chris?
Sorry, you can't take this on the plane. I'll have to confiscate this.
A tube of toothpaste?
Yep. No liquids ever since the Christians tried to bomb that plane with smuggled nitroglycerin. And I can take this as well. Thank you.
Please remove all articles of underclothing.
Oh, brother.
Ever since the underwear bomber.
The radical Christian underwear bomber.
Wouldn't hurt. Ever since the suppository bomber.
The Episcopal suppository bomber.
Don't understand. I'm president of operations for the Montecito Hotel.
And I drove an $800,000 vehicle to work this morning.
Is that right?
Yeah, it's called the City Bus. Now sit down and shut up like your fellow citizens. Oh, by the way, can you get me and my boyfriend some tickets to the Pussycat Dolls Valentine's Day show tonight? You know it is sold out. Connie's Cakes. Places like Temptation Island, cakes as far as the eye can see.
My hips could not cope with that.
You telling me, sister?
Well, what's the deal with the wedding cakes? How come they're so expensive?
Can you really put a price on the most special day of your life?
Well, what if it sucks?
That's what the tasting's for. Thanks to high-speed internet from AT&T, I can go on like this for hours.
What's up in your world? AT&T delivers more ways to enjoy your music. Get a super fast connection for the price of dial-up. And here's more news from the new AT&T. Go online and get AT&T Yahoo high-speed internet now just $12.99 a month for 12 months when you order online. Our lowest price ever. You'll get a true high-speed connection to your favorite music.
I let them into my life. They were in my home.
Let's bring them out. Let's roll the tape.
I can cross that off my bucket list.
Call me.
Is this gonna hurt?
Probably. Marlon, put your teacher on the phone right now.
Listen, I'm starting in a play tonight at 7:30. Mm-hmm. I'll be okay to do it, right?
Yeah, you're only given one pint of blood. It'll take a few minutes, you'll be fine for your play. Well, who gave him the mustard?
Hey, I need to learn the proper way to cough and hack. Are there any patients with tuberculosis in this hospital?
Seventh floor, north wing.
Thank you.
Get away from me. Hey, do me a favor and take this blood to OR, room 15. Kid named Robbie Shapiro needs it for surgery.
No problem. I'll take it up as soon as I'm done filling this out.
Thanks.
Ooh, still warm.
Don't be creepy.
You lost her blood?
What?
It wasn't my fault. It was that creepy male nurse with the beard.
Well, we gotta have type O negative blood or we can't operate on this boy.
I understand.
Yeah. I'm Steamboat Susie.
Won't be a problem.
All done?
All done.
Good. Wow, 2 pints of blood in one day.
Yeah, so you better drink your juice and eat your cookie so you won't feel faint.
But you ate my cookie.
Just drink your juice. Did we? Get out of the car!
Friendship?
Is this some type of a joke? Driver's license, sir. DDR? What's this, some type of a club?
It's East Germany.
You mind opening the trunk for me, sir?
No key.
Sir, open the trunk.
Keine Schlüssel.
I don't know what you're saying. You know what? Turn around. Put your hands on the roof of the car.
Wieso? Was haben wir denn falsch gemacht?
Hands on the roof now. Put your hands on the car. Open the trunk, Virgil.
Lydia, check this out.
What you got?
What the hell?
So, we're free?
You guys be more careful next time, all right? Wear some clothes. Good luck.
You need it.
Oh, hey! May the force be with you.